The Pharaoh arrived at Le Bourget Airport on September 26, 1976. From the airport, the mummy had been transferred to the Museum of Anthropology for hospitalization in one of the specially prepared rooms. On June 29, 1977, Pottery Match reported that the truck containing the packing case and its occupant was ordered to pass by one of his two Luxor obelisks at Place de la Concorde so that the ancient monarch's soul could contemplate his glory inscribed on the stone in dithyrambic terms.